Now to the pandemic and a delay in the booster mandate for medical workers in New York State due to concerns about staffing shortages. It was supposed to originally go into effect on February 21st, this mandate. It'll now be postponed by at least 3 months. The health department says up to 25% of the state's healthcare workforce would have missed Monday's deadline. Efforts will now focus on expanding access to boosters.